Theodore McCarrick, the former American cardinal accused of sexual abuse, including against children, is now officially no longer a priest in the Roman Catholic Church. The Vatican announced on Saturday that he has been dismissed from its ranks of clergy. This makes McCarrick the most high-profile member of the church to be forcibly removed in modern times. McCarrick was once the Archbishop of Washington, D.C., and had gathered a reputation as a power broker before the scandal hit. When he was initially demoted from the rank of cardinal last July, it was the first time someone had been stripped of such a title in almost 100 years. And Saturday's announcement comes just days before a major summit at the Vatican, where top clergy will discuss the global sexual abuse crisis. A range of allegations against McCarrick date back 5 decades and include sexual abuse of a 16-year-old boy, which he says he doesn't recollect. Several current and former clergy also claim he used his authority to force subordinates to have sex with him. It's unclear where McCarrick may go from here. He's recently been living in seclusion at a monastery in Kansas.